In 1945, somebody had the crazy idea of putting Wendell Scott, black taxi driver and bootlegger, on a racetrack. He drove them wild.
Now, boy, when they wave the green flag, you take off.
Black flag means get the hell off the track.
Get the hell off the track on the black flag.
That's it, you understand me?
Tell me about the checker flag.
I wouldn't worry about that checker flag if I was you, boy.
Warner Brothers presents Richard Pryor.
I knew it!
Bo Bridges.
Is that a picture of you? Is that your face? Oh, I'm sorry, I got it upside down.
Pam Grier.
And what you doing in my bathwater?
Cleavon Little.
You ain't heated that window.
In Greased Lightning. He'd race anyone. Anywhere, anytime. Here was a man who let absolutely nothing stand in his way.
Cotton, can he drive?
Can he drive? Can he drive? He drove me crazy.
I want to put that boy on my track.
At first, they tried to catch him. But when they couldn't catch him, they tried to kill him.
Best nigga race driver I ever seen in my life.
Tell him about it.
In fact, you the only nigga race driver I ever seen in my life.
If I don't know nothing else in the world, I know how to drive.
The green flag is out. Turn number one. It's Bo Wells and Wendell Scott. A blown engine at a cut of a 39.
This is the story of Wendell Scott, a man who found his place and stayed there. The winner's circle. Who knew that to get to the top and stay ahead of the pack, you gotta move faster than greased lightning.